Hello and welcome to the second ever monthly Microsoft Masterclass. I've made it to the second episode. And this one, not as much content with regards to new releases. Microsoft, I think, are saving all their best stuff for next month when Inspire, their big partner conference, happens. But that's not to say we don't have anything. And actually, the thing that they have announced very recently is a really interesting one. It's called Intelligent Recap, and it's basically an AI-powered form of meeting recap within Microsoft Teams. I'm also going to run through how you can get access to a free Microsoft exam, and then I get to spend a little bit more time on the featured app, which is an offshoot of the featured app that we covered last month. So, Intelligent Recap, what is that? Well, this is a new bit of functionality that's been added to Microsoft's Teams Premium license. So, Teams Premium was released at the start of the year. Focus predominantly around meetings and adding new functionality to them. An intelligent recap for me is kind of the icing on the cake of what this offers. What intelligent recap will do is it utilizes AI to summarize and make sense of the meeting and automate certain things that just aren't automated at the moment. So I'm going to cover three aspects of this. The first thing that we're going to look at is timeline markers. So what intelligent recap can now do is put markers within the video recording of the meeting to signify when certain things happened. So that could be when a name is mentioned, i.e. your own name. So you can search for that and see when your name was mentioned within a meeting. It will show when you joined and left a meeting. So if you leave a meeting early, you can get right back to where you left when you look at the recording further down the line. And it will show you when screen shares start or finish. So instead of having to maybe watch an entire hour-long meeting, you can kind of get to the highlights and the bit that you're particularly interested in, which for me, you huge benefit. But equally, I think the best part of it all is this bit, AI Note. So what this will do is it's utilizing Copilot, Microsoft's AI tech, to take the meeting transcript and what's happened in the meeting and create notes for me automatically. So I can focus on the meeting and not be sat there in OneNote taking notes anymore. So it will take notes across the entire meeting, but really cleverly as well as it will create and assign tasks. So if I look at someone and say, right, Joe, I need you to complete task X by Monday. Then at the end of the meeting, a task will appear in Joe's to-do list to tell him to do task X by Monday. So again, no longer do we have to be taking these notes and then assigning these tasks after the fact and potentially forgetting to assign them at all. This will do it for us through intelligent recap. So really good. And the final thing it will allow us to do is kind of see who's spoken within a meeting. And just listen to those bits if we so wish. So, if this was an all company update, for example, it might be that I really want to hear from my divisional head or my CEO. So, I can search for them within the speakers list and get straight to what they said and listen to all the bits that they kind of conducted within the meeting. Again, rather than having to necessarily listen to the whole thing when there's only a part of it that's relevant to me. So, again, really nice feature. Intelligent Recap is released now. It's available to anyone with Microsoft Teams Premium license. So that is Intelligent Recap. I mentioned free exams. So Microsoft had an event called Microsoft Build last month. If you go to this website, so I just search for this in Google or Bing, you can get to their Cloud Skills Challenge, which will allow you to do a challenge. You haven't got long. This ends on the 20th of June. If you do it, you'll get a free exam credit for a range of exams around AI as you're in development from Microsoft that typically cost about £115 to complete otherwise. So well worth a look. And finally, onto our featured app, which this month is virtual appointments. So as I mentioned, this is kind of an offshoot of bookings, but it's bookings for a range of people, a team, a business, as opposed to an individual. So I've gone to my own personal version of this. So here is my virtual appointments options for inTEC Solutions. And if I click in this, basically what it's done is it's created a calendar for the team that outsiders can book into, so customers. So any business that has outward-facing customers that involves meetings of one kind or another can utilize virtual appointments to do that. It uses Teams from a conferencing perspective, and I can offer a range of services through it. So I can create, it'll create a website for me that people can click on. And I can have any service I like. I can range from any time limit that I want. I can set prices against them and I can set assign staff to it. So if I've got specific people that have got specific skills, I can do that. Totally free tool if you're a builder, solicitor, whatever. Thoroughly recommend using it. And that's my time.